Here are a couple more of my favorite funny animal literal translations from Chinese to English. In Chinese, a kangaroo is called a bag rat. A hippo is called a river horse. A sloth is called a tree lazy. An owl is called a cat-head eagle. A walrus is called an ocean elephant. And a lobster is called a dragon shrimp.